A fire at a wood cabinet plant in Vanderburgh County brought out firefighters this morning. Now, this happened at the Wood Specialties by Fehrenbacher along Glenview Drive about 11:20. Firefighters say smoke was coming from the facility's dust collection vacuum. The fire was contained to the vacuum, and the other parts of the building were minimally damaged. A handful of people were escorted outside. There were no injuries.